I'll tell you about an unusual incident at George Bush International Airport. This is in Houston. A United Airlines flight to Ecuador was delayed last night after someone reported seeing a scorpion crawl out of a passenger's clothing. The plane returned to the gate. Everyone got out. Paramedics examined that passenger and found that he had not been stung. United brought in a different plane and the flight took off. It's not clear if any scorpion was actually found.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.